Well, welcome to another episode of Ask the Scientist. My name is Dr. Jeff Golini, and this show is about busting myths and bringing you the truth. Hey, my friend Mary from Sacramento, California writes, Dr. Jeff, I just want to say that I love your Karbolyn product. Thank you so much for developing it. I just recently saw that EFX Sports has a product called Karbolyn Hydrate. Can you tell me what the difference is between those two and why you developed Karbolyn Hydrate? Well, thank you very much. That's a great question. And thanks for using Karbolyn and supporting it. I'm glad you like it. If any of you out there have not used Karbolyn or Karbolyn Hydrate, send me an email. I'd love to get you a sample and see what you think of it. Anyhow, Karbolyn is a little bit different than Karbolyn Hydrate. When I first introduced Karbolyn as a sideline drink to football, basketball, track, one of the things I realized very early on is that it didn't contain any electrolytes. Now, in the original formula, I purposely did not put electrolytes in there because it's all about loading glycogen. It's about increasing those stores. So Karbolyn can be used as a pre, an intra, a post. It can be using during the day to increase calories. Anytime that you need to get carbohydrates, anytime that you need to get glycogen in your system in 5 minutes, that was Karbolyn is about. Now, Karbolyn Hydrate, I added electrolytes to it. Now, I didn't use regular sodium chloride salt like most of the brands out there. Why? Because again, we don't need that much salt. You get enough salt in your diet just from your food. I went in with phosphated electrolytes. So it's a little bit less Karbolyn per serving because again, Karbolyn Hydrate is designed to drink throughout. It's designed as an intra. So most people will drink about 40 ounces or more during an event. At that level, you're going to go ahead and get in the 50 grams of Karbolyn, but you're also going to get those electrolytes, which are essential, especially now with football season starting. It's still hot. You know, again, you got to hydrate, you got to replenish those electrolytes, but you need glycogen. You know, so Karbolyn Hydrate will keep you full hydrated. It will give you more energy and. Most people, it will keep from cramping just from those electrolytes. Anyway, that's the main difference between the two. Hope that helped, and we will catch you next time. Take care.